had a lot of people ask how to get the think tank lens holder onto the tripod. There's a loop on the lens holder. I don't know if you can see it very well. But it's, I just have the center column post run through that loop and it makes that. It's a really nice holster for MG10. It'll also fit a AD200 with the round head real easy. It's just really nice just to be able to pull it out and fire.